probably in the future we may never see a million people on the street again, not because we are satisfied with the government, but just because we are now living in fear. But I still have hopes and do believe in Hong Kong, especially the younger generation, that we will keep on fighting and despite the police ban or even despite the national security law, we will keep coming out. And that is one of the reasons why we are protesting this morning.
I'm not going to